We would now like to invite the skaters onto the ice for their 3-minute warm-up. Representing Romford, Sophia Bushell and Curtis Bushell. Representing Slough, Ava May Martell and Adam Boazes. Representing Streatham, Natalie Nicol and Peter Nicol. Representing Guildford, Vasilisa Aramenka and Alicia Serenkov-Gulchev. Representing Bracknell and Alexandra Palace, Emily Phillips and Jayan Pallister.
So we saw a really, really strong performance from Emily and Jayan yesterday. But really, it is still kind of anyone's competition. The scores for the other places are all relatively close together. So I am really excited to see what these guys can do. What can we expect to see from this group of dancers?
So they'll be doing, again, harder, stronger elements. We should see a lot more speed coming across the ice. They should also start to really be feeling their dance. You should almost forget that you're watching skating and more that you're just watching a couple dance. It just happens to be on ice.
And we want to see a lot of interaction between the two of them.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think this is, they're a little bit more mature than the first two groups. So again, the choice of music will be fitting to their age. And also you'll start to see them playing around with the interpretation and the choreography and a little bit more intricacy into the elements, especially the lift elements, so they're trying to maximize their potential points for each of the individual elements.
You should almost forget that there are elements in it and they should just become part of the routine.
So we shouldn't be able to pick out particular things. Obviously the twizzles and the lifts we will be looking forward to, but they should flow as part of the greater piece of choreography.
Yes, definitely.
Do we know how long these pairs have been skating together?
I think it ranges from anywhere as little as 2 years, I think. Mm.
So some are relatively new pairs and some are very established.
A couple of seasons together, but again, it's what's really interesting is that you tend to find that one season a couple are skating together and then the following season they may have a completely different partner.
Yeah.
Please leave the ice, thank you.
And these skaters are all established skaters as single skaters as well.
Yeah, I think that's a key point to being able to skate as a couple, that you need to be able to skate on your own, because skating as two is definitely much harder than skating on your own.